Wetland habitats like this are important for the health of the ecosystem because a lot of different animals rely on this area to hide or use as habitat. Think about frogs and turtles. It's still moist enough for them to be comfortable, but not too wet that it's impossible to hang out like you see frogs do. But also it's important for us humans because wetland areas like this in the springtime get flooded because when the river gets too high, it spills over the banks and comes into these areas, but it is able to soak into the different soils, and the plants are able to soak up that water so that outside of this basin, it doesn't get flooded. Which, if you're in a neighborhood or if you have a street that's right next to an area like this, you're pretty thankful for that wetland so your area doesn't get flooded.